The intersection form on this cobordism is negative definite, so we can compute the squares of the churn classes of all spin C structures on the cobordism, which allows us to compute the correction terms for all spin C structures on the branch to cover. And if the algorithms tells us that for the unknotting number to be 1, it must be the case that all of the correction terms have values up to, but not to exceed. Whoa. Allows us to compute correction terms for all spin C features on the branch of the cover. And the theorem of algebra.
Thank you. What's up, everybody? Good morning, afternoon. We're considered the source. First time at Gathering the Vibes. Very happy to be here. Happy you guys came early. Yeah, we're gonna keep rocking. We got some stuff for you. We got some stuff indeed.